Time right now is 5:15. The Oklahoma Blood Institute says it has a dangerous shortage of O-negative blood. Right now, only one of the state's 23 air ambulances has a full supply of what's considered the universal donor. OBI officials say they need 1,000 extra donations to meet their goal and replenish their supply. If you would like to donate, you can contact any blood donation center.
Time right now, 5.